Hello, our next problem is this. Two rods are joined end to end as shown. Both have a cross sectional area 0.01 centimeter squared. Each is 1 meter long. One rod is copper with a resistivity of 1.7 into 10 to the power of minus 6 ohm centimeter. The other is of iron with a resistivity of 10 to the power of minus 5 ohm centimeter. How much voltage is required to produce a current of 1 ampere in the rods? Four options are given. Option 1, 0.00145 volt. Option 2, 0.0145 volt. Option 3, 1.7 10 to the power of minus 6 volt. Option 4, 0.117 volt. So how actually what is the problem about? It says you have a voltage source with a voltage value V. Two rods are connected like this. That means they are connected in series as shown in the picture. And what is the source voltage required? If the current to be flowing through these two rods is 1 ampere. Of course the current will be same because the rods are connected in series as shown in the picture. So 1 ampere in each rod is required. What should be the voltage here? That is the question. Resistivity values are given, area is given, length is given, all such things are given. We'll go to the solution. This problem appeared in NEET Karnataka 2013. Okay, we'll go to the solution side. So the diagram is drawn here again for the explanation. This is the positive of the voltage source, so current comes out. The same current flows through both the resistors, and you can apply Ohm's law for copper, also for iron. We know Ohm's law as V is equal to IR. So voltage across copper, say V1, IR1, voltage across this iron, V2, IR2. Okay, total voltage will be equal to this voltage. So total voltage, say V1 plus V2, of course you see it is shown here, V1 IR1, V2 IR2, total voltage V, which is equal to IR1 plus IR2, is equal to I into R1 plus R2. Because here I is common, it has been taken out. R1, we know that is Rho1 into L by A. R2, Rho2 into L by A. L by A has been taken out, Rho1 plus Rho2. I is given as 1 ampere, L is given as 1 meter. Area is given as 0.01 centimeter squared, which you convert into meter squared, it will be 10 to the power of minus 6. That means 10 power minus 2 into 10 power minus 4. 10 to the power of minus 6 meter squared. Rho1 is given as 1.7 10 to the power of minus 6 ohm centimeter. So in units of ohm meter, it will be 1.7 10 to the power of minus 8. You have to multiply this by 10 to the power of minus 2. So 1.7 10 to the power of minus 8 ohm meter for this copper. Then for iron, it is 10 to the power of minus 5 ohm centimeter, which will be of course be, which will be equal to 10 to the power of minus 7 ohm meter. 10 to the power of minus 8 by 10 power minus 6 here, then 1.7 plus 10, because 10 to the power of minus 8 has been taken out, 10 power minus 7 only is there, but what is taken out is 10 power minus 8, so 10 will come here, right? So 1.7 and 10 to the power of minus 8 has been taken out. So on simplification, this gives you 10 to the power of minus 2. This is 1.7 plus 10 is 11.7. So 10 power minus 2 into 11.7 is 0.117 volt. So answer is option 4. Understood this? Thank you.